When we were kids, we learnt that fairness, honesty and common sense are the cornerstones of our society. Only bitter want to mix the theory with practice and cut off the fun. They still believe in honesty, fairness and common sense. They think that hidden charges are not okay. That a few simple tariff plans are better than a bunch of complicated ones. That prepaid cards and subscriptions should really have the same prices. In short, being bad is bad, and being good is good. Bitter, the other company.